no secret. Christ is part of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and want to magnify your holy name through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Thank you very much, sir. Imam Muhammad Ali Jalo.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأتانا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا انت مولانا فانصرنا على قوم الكافرين اللهم صل على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما صليت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى ال محمد كما باركت على ابراهيم وعلى ال ابراهيم في العالمين انك حميد مجيد ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار الفاتحة بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Thank you very much, Imam. Now, if we now watch the program, we don't need 1.5 hours behind schedule. So we been careful to customize this particular program so that we will make for the lost time. At this point, we are at a big one to show understanding because we really want to go through the program very, very fast. So I'm going to use this opportunity for calling the resident minister. Is Mr. Fatoma to handle the rest of the program. Over to you, sir.
Thank you. Today, we're here because we don't vote for the president, we're there nearer to God. Because knowing how this country did, he made promises because he believed in the God. And that makes the thing that didn't happen. We also there because the Kono people then they nearer to God. And because then they nearer to God, they wanted a university. And because we president, he they closer to God. He also assured them that today we can to actualize this. The people of Eastern region, they're very close to God. They believe God will make will make things happen. And so therefore, Eastern region, we don't benefit one from another university, that is second one. Now clap for yourself. God is a powerful God. God is a powerful God. So at this moment, we can make a shot and a call on the Paramount Chief. Paramount Chief A.M. Commander.
One country.
One people.
Pau pa. How far?
And you go better. In Jesus' name.
Mr.
Chairman, the President of the Republic of Sierra Leone, Vice President, Madam First Lady, Cabinet Ministers, Ambassadors, Justice, and all other corporate officers, including the Prime Chiefs and the Chief Stone Speakers of Kano District. On behalf of the Prime Chief, Honorable PC Kamechende III, and on behalf of the rest of the Prime Chiefs and the people of Kano, today we are heartily happy to welcome His Excellency and the entourage to the administrative site, to the College of Kano, College of Science and Technology. We've been defeated the party joke. Throw him in election time. He said, come for better win. And indeed, we're better now. Excellency, sir, welcome. We did first ask for light. Today, there is no light for Kano. Oh, we get university and the history of Sierra Leone. A very big, big legacy that we have. So this will tell you thank very much. Wow. I also appreciate good for me. One, the peace. You know, introduce us to Sierra Leone. Then the corruption. With the tribe of minimizer, the free education, we don't bring us to win at the Sierra Leone, the community empowerment, growth, health, etc., etc. How will you tell you thank you for no people in the EU who will support? There you go. Be free. I hope you did.
Then again, I'll fight my bill, Gabby.
But I'm first lady.
Gabby.
You don't tell me I said in a Kano you do. I really know. You are born of Kano. Me and you born together from Maka Kona onto Paima. So we know say it push the purpose assist Kano district. We also tell you thank very much. We go stand. I think God will talk too much. Jesus Christ said, when they pray to him,
he
talk too much. Because all the things he talk, and he know before he talk. The plan of all things are a problem there. We don't have a memory no more for let us say, he said, come on, we don't want to be everything. You know, say, for Cornelio, in development one, the madam and the power, together with the able vice president, we say we're not going to be born. He said, come on, we can't approve. The youth of Kano, the women, the men, the old people, the chiefs, we welcome you, and anytime you come, we welcome in Kano district. Once more, the mommy said, in the time of help, we will pay rent. It's very difficult for us to understand, but with time, we will understand. Answer from our guys. This end of the greatest way we people ever understand. And when this madam bring in this country, he bring her for the problem of gap killing. We are, we demand them, we not the young man them. No, sorry for them picking them in the land. Oh, they pull, we pull by themselves. You don't see the road, man was there, one light, everything we need. But with time, man way in camp for with the turn of the sun. Now we all in travel look to here. Everybody been say, this prayer is not the bill. This prayer is not the bill. Today, you don't come to regret. So now up, stand and pray. God, now Lord, clap for Manda Bio. Where he been go for medical attention? He says he been picking camp. Yeah. You and the people that is a chapter. When I try, you are a gift. Even if it's small. But now Nigeria, let's just start for say. Even we know in there, we mind in there, we pray there and we pray. Putting anything there. So for the fire plasters, get one count. For less something near the park, then picking, you get one ship.
Hey, hey. But that law, you get one ship.
Now you say this, now yeah, now pass on through with that. If you can, for there, the well and then remember, say, apart from the delivery, but very soon, you can't judge me. Once more, the police keep down with the Tamporo, they know they will make their own presentation yesterday. And I call on to the Honorable PC, Tapi of Tamporo Chief Down, then they can present them. So be that. Madam Lady.
We will give you animal, we will give you the rope, we will tie them back. I know we ever feel safe, we will put for president. This is not the first time. Who is this first one?
Thank you. The only challenge you'll get, Mr. President,
We need science lab. We need science teachers. We need school. We will bring beginning for this university. Otherwise, students that will come on all over the Mara River Union, they will come on all over Sierra Leone, but plenty of students that know will come on at Kono. Kono conference, they come soon. One of the things they will address are this poor performance of Kono students at the public exams. So, Mr. President, the time's short. We don't able to thank you enough. We don't able to thank you, government, enough. God bless you. Everything where you don't give me, I mean, they self away Chief Toto say you don't open with eye. You want add, you don't open with yes. You don't open with mouth. By God in power, come 2023, we will show appreciation. Thank you very much.
Thank you. We're going to put our hands together. Papa Johnny. Now, we want the Honorable of this constituency for can make his short statement. He will again 2 minutes. Do you this not a parliament? This not a parliament. Sir, Emmanuel.
My Excellency, the President of the Republic of Sierra Leone, My Excellency, Honourable Vice President, Chief Minister, Cabinet Minister, Members of Parliament, we revered traditional authorities. I tell you all plenty thank you this morning. Your Excellency the President, you have corrected more than a century historical injustice against the people of the world. Gold, land of diamond. Never have we benefited any country like the great ceremony of the turning of the sword for the university, for the University of Science and Technology. Your Excellency the President, the Kono tradition, value land, has grown in property. You turn the sword today, it is like you don't invoke, you don't invite the spirit of ancestors. As you turn them back on the ground, it is like saying this university to the souls of ancestors in Atekam. This a great gift where they give to the children of Kono. Your Excellency, I was a displaced. In a displaced university 20 years ago, Jala University. I begin to see the pain of taking lectures, Wellington, New Glenville, National Stadium, today, without prejudice to the north, without prejudice to the south, without prejudice to the western area. For our children, we no longer go there for tertiary education. Your Excellency, the greatest gift in capacitating the human resource, not gold, not diamond, not bauxite. This, what you do for the children of Kono, you can and you will be reminded that we'll pay you a good thing. We have to tell thank you to all the bilateral partners. When this dream come true, the ECOWAS. With special reference to Madame Finakuroma, the government of Sierra Leone, and the people of Benin, guys are here. Yeah. The people of Benin are here. Yeah. Your Excellency, the people of Benin are sponsors, giving 418 acres of land on a pro bono basis, on a good deal, to the government of Sierra Leone. What is Excellency do is this. Boku University in the Kai, Aura accredited, no value. The legal framework through Parliament, you don't already lay the foundation. But you are in big alpha. By the time the Universities Act 2021. No clap for the Honourable Minister. Open up the path. What a young act! The student loan scheme. That is to say, it was intelligent. It will be for meritorious and deserving students. See, another money for pay. The government of Return Bagaria, it already laid the student loan scheme will give opportunity to promote children for ask for loan and get free education. Your Excellency, we go to Parliament, not for ourselves, as we tell the people then. Fulfill dream. We go to Parliament, we will cry for Mafina Road. We go to Parliament, we will cry for university. We go to Parliament, we will cry for the water system in the municipality. You can be assured that all of these things, and then a 2021 budget. No, thank you, Excellency, thank you. Thank you. I will not make long speech now, as I've been cautioned. The day of commissioning, the speech will be long. I thank you very much, Your Excellency.
Thank you. Let's put our hands together for Honorable. But I know why. Again, 2 minutes. But when they talk, it was like missing the journey with her. So I relax and small. But honestly, this detail when I say that one of the few honorables that we really know what it they do. When I need for platform. Now we go call on Dr. Tambi, chairman of all waiting we can do, like university projects, then kind team who can make sure statement. Dr. Tambi.
Your Excellency, the President, Dr. Manabio, Your Excellency, one and only Honorable Deputy Manabio, Chief Minister, Vice President, Minister, Honorable Ministers, Government Chiefs, the people of Kudu District, and afternoon. You know, 2 days ago, one journalist interviewed me. They say, for the past since 1930, they talk about Kudu University. What to make me feel say in the block? What to make me feel say in Abu? That time I say, all the past government there, they try. But this time, they will go back. The sector of the university will start. Now, the very important for me to know the truth there, how we share a long, long journey. 2018, and this process here starts through the support of Indakuma, ECOWAS Bank Investment and Development. They give a loan to start the university. Other people in there with them for the 2019, they give them from the bank okay, a praise. But make sure, say, not about top number, say, university, they are not ready to get university. Check the Machende, they say, they give you 470 acres, which is a decision, 3 acres. All of Dada Hilde, all to the south, all to the west of the university. So today we turn the sun, but it's a fraction, 3 acres of the university. Because the ECOWAS Bank will take long for many money down, President Fiso, but not people that deserve enough of weight. So what you can see there, government your money, not a bank money, but government your money. Administrative building and for being some classroom and hall so that the university will start for the ECOWAS money. By the grace of God, before the end of next year, and I will see the administrative building there, some of this room, and I will see the classroom there, and I will see the hall, so class then will begin there before the ECOWAS money. So technology de can do. The president, the young lady, the canton son, but this is not 21st century. When they dig again, they call it digging. But they put the blocks on top of the, just like go see, say, the building. If they look that side in, I go see truck and plant. I should say, the work them begin. See them, I think it's important, we can recognize some people them who have been part of this process. Professor Pajima, I deal with me. We will start. In the program, we will start. The people of Besser, they will deal with me. Chief Tomachende, I will give them a bit of start. In June, we can hand over the site for the ECOWAS study. But now, construction will start immediately after we turn this up. So by next year, the class will begin. Thank you. Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you. I think when Dr. Tambibi they talk, say, waiting with the camp begin here, that the government of Sierra Leone provide the money. No, clap for the government of Sierra Leone. The only serious government we will tell whoever they go big, say, we look get some. Make it the capacity for there will start something. And that no one will make them take it serious. Now, would they call on somebody with their own family name? We talk about education very close to her. Or maybe not their surname. We are the Minister of Technical Higher Education, Professor Alpha T. Wuri. Well, I can't just make a statement now. This time, we know you're not a politician. We'll get for me control. Please.
We see. What say? Stammer. Now for me. See me as stammer.
President. Vice President, Chief Minister, Parliament Chief. You know, this middle of a long journey. And I journey did and tell me, say, anybody who want to be president, who want to sit on fine, you wear fake for come on, come on. And so I don't want to stand for be president, you wear for come on, come on.
So now, since we don't choose the president, under in Sabago, all things that happen in this country, now in the umbrella, now in the leader. You know, government, they make requests at different agencies and different countries. And I think through the Exim Bank, we pass the money, now ECOWAS, now His Excellency the President, we make requests that we want one new university in Sierra Leone. Now, Sister Nainde as Vice President at ECOWAS, yes. However, His Excellency to make the choice. And me, I know me glad you have the same care the university go be in tea. Because now the Minister of Education will not come up. But as say, the people of Kono deserve the support of the SLPP government. For too many years, we don't get gentry from Kono. Now, na diamond, boost and ability. But now, we want to put diamond inside our head. Because now, in the long lasting sabbatical, we will become it too. His Excellency done. That's not me the one instruction we are get. So today, me on Christmas don't any. Because I know now say as strong for 2022. Because Cornell University, we can start now. Aha, you see I don't map so. Who not clap back home? Corner people then say people go. But the best one in the boat school I didn't go. Naina call my year, Mori my year. Naina on the ambassador in England. With a man they get
talk English, so you go free.
They talk book, so
well, he can make at home now. Say in the go book now for make in can speak.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
One country. What? Oh, that are the beauty of SMPP. We always add value to a system. At this moment, we don't hear real way people that don't express sentiment, they don't talk facts about waiting His Excellency the President don't do, and about waiting he also intend for do. We now will gain the opportunity for let he can respond. And therefore get this singular honor for invite His Excellency the President, retired Brigadier Mother Bill, to respond to the statement. One country, one people. You know, they say the wise men come from the east. They say the wise men come from the east, and the leaders come from the south. So, when the honorable talk say that historical injustice not forgive the university to the whole of the east, from where this country begin, and now the east again university. We don't put, they don't make me talk say, this is a double portion, double. We know they give them one no. For correct the injustice, we don't put one like any man, and we put one like any man. The actual jewel, wait till we get the gem we'll get in this country. And we young government, the new direction government, now that we do. Gold then I am. Everything then I swear I am. Plan safe, they do well I am. But me know, we say we have power there. But even Konoman, they don't know. All the Konoman them, we don't go to university. The doctor then, the professor then, if we put them together, they pass any other district. Mr. Sakumona is a district, but we get more educated primary chiefs than any other district in this country. Open infrastructure, now recently we do the road, that nine the honorable will be referred to as injustice. We come. Before we na elect me, I talk say I will correct that injustice then. You know why? When I agree to me. But I cannot be talk say by that day. Hey day. When I agree to me, no so. When I not give me one MP self, no so. Come on, Ade. But near the Guna University. Near not get balanced. If you agree to me, near the Guna. Near the Guna say, na double. I go make una check not balance. Ambassador Johnny, Sir Johnny say, when I'm not full, also, when I yesterday arena, also, Emilio,
When I know it's where I'm from, when I make me box full next time. Today, we don't give an opportunity to make una take una destiny to another level. Now that make us say today is a great day for una. The power we una get now una aid, it pass the power where the diamond get to una, they dig all the time. We are not to stand by them, but we not been given the opportunity to make una prove say una get superior brain power. Now that opportunity we don't provide to. For even dig the diamond, for no waiting for do, for no side the diamond day, I guess we not can guess. Now we can't train people then. We go no side the diamond day, so you know they go and dig outside. Science say, where they tell you exactly who said diamond day. Plenty of Colombian said they don't sabi after diamond. Not true. And I'm making a so for you know they do. Diamond trade now. We get for teaching now, for knowing a diamond. We now for knowing come on now. Diamond not doing it too, but who said it now? If I from it. So, ladies and gentlemen, we know we're giving a university now if we not make the road from Kwaidu Teka now. And you say, are they giving a double double now, so? Well, me and talking about that too. We don't make sure say we provide the road. And madam don't tell me say they provide bus, we go the ply between ya and Kwaidu. So excuse me for this. Now we say Papa, all man for land, not so. We they take all the excuse from you now. We don't begin pay for the school picking them. From pre-primary, till then done secondary school. Now, first thing I could not, when you done secondary school, you get for begin member. Who say are they go tap na freedom for go food day? Who say they go tap na jala? Who say they go tap who say? Now, you go left na your house. The madam they provide bus, the money. Just like how they do na England. You say if you the blocks, so you go inside your bus, you can't na school. And we they make sure say the quality of education where you get now, and just the same way that they give any side in the world. And I make Professor Murray say, with a twin university there, with today, with technology, we can even make them. Even the Professor Manier, where he said they so. If he say one teach, he can learn in England, they teach now. Bunanas. Una your university is different. Na science and technology. The way of the future. The future they in science and technology and innovation. So today, a big day for we. And not to yarn more with the tap. Since Kono una dinner today, I want for make una know say we can forgive on a big, big road. We been talk say we dey make road where the commander take it to Ghana the Guinea border, not so. And that one they not to inside one chief that they pass. That one they say, this can move don't cancel. Today we dey start up. From Kwaidu, they go reach Namafino. And they pass through Fairman. So Ghana Kingdom, they go rich.
Amafino. We dey make sure say we give una road so that una go able for no go open. It not just open to freedom, but also open to the other neighboring countries then. Do you agree to me? Politics aside, we not deserve them. They said the bread basket. The way you can see the basket, you know, bread no fit for good. That one, the nine historical injustice. What would they talk about Salon? They say diamond. They say go to the headquarters of the diamond. You come. Road no day for pass. You not get higher institution of learning. You not see the corner city of Kono. You not see, not get the benefit of a city. By the way, we get advanced plan for make sure say we not get water. Pipe bomb water, not to rain water. Pipe bomb water. But down the when the arrangement don't complete, when they come back and tell you. And when I know say who will talk with the drone. As for the light, when I give you small time with Epanam. But when it don't reach, and we know say we got the switcher on to make when I get the light, then we come. Because who will talk with the drone? So today, now one of my happiest days as president to fulfill a promise. Like we don't fulfill many other promises. Many go the wonder. Plenty of them in the wonder. Before them, if you say, me, I know they make political noise. No. With people, when I deserve them, we talk, say, all men for education, forget education. We they provide the means. And this, we don't give them one academia, we don't can give them one naya. Kailan then go get one campus because of the. We not safe to hear you. Even this university can get campus na Kailan. So that the one that we want to do the same courses that I have, then we will get one na Kailan. Or even Kenima, when I can get campus there. So the East don't get everything where they need. The wise men will be wiser. And the leaders will always be the leaders. Ladies and gentlemen, with great honor and pride and a sense of power for the future, I say Salon go better. I'm glad for the Naya and I'm glad and I look forward to Canton the Sol for the great university, Kono University of Science and Technology. Thank you.
The permanent chiefs that they go with excellency for go turn the sword. Do at the advice when I stay, we no one crowd there. When I just sit, stay now, when I sit, why is the president and the people on the high table, including First Lady, Honorable Vice President, the Minister of Higher and Technical Education, they can go now for go turn the sword. When I stay, please.